All right. I have the medium weight spring in here still from last time. I added, there's a washer, the washer back on this pawl, because I did look at the pawl and it is starting to get worn, the brass onto the steel rod. So I think that'll give it a little better latching. And I also, the weights behind the flywheel here, and I'm going to do a close-up of all that if this works. But right now we're just checking it out. The weights were pressed tight against the cam gear, and I think that that was probably giving too much surface area and allowing them to have too much surface tension between the cam gear and the weights. So I put the tiniest washers I could find in there to give a little spacing in the back to break that. So we'll see if this works. Start with having this prime. Did I make it? Yep, it got flooded. Keep hearing it crack, so I don't know if it's flooded or something. I could have flooded it by accident right away. Well, the plug is a little wet here. Clean that off. I guess since it's out, check it for spark again. Okay. Good bright spark. So thank you. warming up. All right, we'll see how long that runs.